Dear students, now let us discuss what are the different types of educations. So there are three types of educations: formal educations, informal educations, and non-formal educations. So these are the three types of educations. Now I'm going to discuss what is formal education. So formal education is one of the type of education which we receive from educational institutions. Formal education has fixed timetable, fixed routine, and it is a pre-planned. In this type of educations, qualified and trained teacher is required to teach the students. In formal educations, there is a fixed rules and regulations. Discipline is maintained as well as flexible. There are three agencies of formal educations. Number one agency, school. Number two agency, colleges. And number three agency is university. So these are the three agencies that we can receive formal educations. Number seven, evaluation is done on the basis of examination. So in formal educations, there is a system of examinations. So examination is conducted at the end of the course. After the end of the course, degree, diploma, or certificate is provided to the students. Number two type of education is informal educations. Informal educations, this type of education is received from daily experiences and daily activities. In this type of educations, there is no pre-planned, there is no fixed timetable, and there is no course of times. In this type of educations, no trained teachers and qualified teacher is required. Informal education is not pre-planned. There is no fixed rule and regulations. In this type of educations, self-discipline is maintained. There are different sources or agency of educations in informal educations. Agencies like home, religious institutions, social institutions, TV, radio, newspaper, etc. are the agencies of informal educations. In this type of educations, no examination is conducted and no degree, certificate, and diploma is awarded to the learner. Evaluation is done on the basis of social adjustment only. Three number non-formal educations. So non-formal educations is pre-planned but not strict like formal educations. Non-formal education is also called as continuous and flexible educations, in the sense like entry and exit. There is no age limit, so it is open to all the section of the societies, whether rich or poor, young or old. There is no strict control of teacher. the students can learn according to their capacity. The source of this education is open schools, distant educations, part-time educations, continuing educations, adult educations. So all these type of educations are the source of non-formal educations. So sometimes it is said that non-formal education is lifelong educations. It encourages self-learning. In this type of educations, self-learning is given most importance because students can learn according to their own times. And after the end of the examinations, students are awarded degree, diploma, or certificate. I hope, my dear students, you have cleared the topic about types of educations. Sometimes the question asks in the examinations, what are the different types of educations? So the answer will be, there are three types of educations: formal educations, informal educations, and non-formal educations. And my dear students, also please remember that sometimes the question asks in the examinations, write the difference between different types of educations.